And now...
A king for a king! This man is the only one who can defeat the King of Hades. He is known as the King of the Beginning.
Wherever we may tread, a road shall appear ahead.